got us here 24/7. I mean, at least we're guarding a critical facility, but damn, give us some time off.
You can forget about downtime. They just took over this plant for some top secret project.
Can you leave me alone already?
This will come in handy.
I can't believe how much damage that bomb did to the R&D center.
Shit!
Mm.
Deep Blue, the pumping station's ready.
I planted a bug on the strategist's computer. I'm ready whenever you are to start the show.
Roger that. I'm headed to the main facility now. Get ready for fireworks.
I found a weakness in the pipes. Target them and it should take down the whole plant.
Is that gonna give up my position?
Use a silencer to cover yourself. The impact will only trigger a minor leak. You should be clear until the plant goes down.
Center's pretty messed up. Whoever bombed it did some damage.
Really busy, okay? Give for some MVGs.
have enemies in the area.
Copy that. We're ready for trouble.
Damn! Enemy contact!
This is Nomad. Are the files transferring?
I hear you. 5x5 just got a little situation. The strategist is shiftier than I thought. The server switched and the backup started. I only got a few files before I was cut off.
Did you get anything useful?
I got something you're gonna wanna see.
Enemy movement in our area. Stay alert.
Blue, I'm in.
It's a video. I'll put it on.
You sure that thing's not gonna fry your brain? Jesus.
Relax. You don't have to wear it.
Relax. All of our asses are on the line if this plan fails, and so far your project hasn't delivered.
You're a smart man, Stone, but you lack vision. Wonderland requires vision. Start the test. May I present Project Claw? Promising start.
Sure. Against dummies. But it's gotta work in the real world. Against real targets.
Oh, it will.
Well, so you say.
I do say. And when I speak, the world listens. Though I'm not surprised that someone like you can't understand that. Perhaps when Claw is complete, you can use it to finally put down the rebel insurrection you can't seem to manage. We don't tolerate failure, Mr. Stone. Is that clear?
Crystal. Sir.
Good. That's enough. Shut it down.
What the hell was that?
The tall guy who looked like Death was the head of Sentinel. A guy named Stone.
The man in the wheelchair acted like his superior. I bet that's the strategist.
That sounds right.
You find anything about the location of Claw? The project is massive. Somebody must know something.
I like your thinking. I got a list of some names from the PC, all with ties to Claw.
Any mention of Midas?
Not yet. But if we split the list, we might be able to find something.
Got it. Let's get moving. I'll be in touch.